I was asleep on the train last week, and somebody took a picture of me and said, "Hey, Jack Thriller, ride the train." What? Like, man, who the fuck was sitting across from me? Because I didn't even see it.
Everybody watching, Jack.
Everybody's watching, man. And I ain't know they was going to notice it was me because I had my eyes closed. And I guess they know my face. I thought it was the eye.
Yo, check it out, y'all. The Sunny Chiba.
Geechee Sway, Ragtime, High Times, now available. And you checking out Thisis50.com.
Cheesy Vodka, you tipping on my red duh. Cheesy Vodka, you tipping on my red duh.
It never happened, cause 45th, make them live. Magic Mamba, bite your blood.
6-carat Cavaliers, diamond crooks, mask imaginary numbers in a glass menagerie.
How y'all doing, man?
We cool breeze, man. We cool breeze.
Goddamn, Geechee and Sunny, man. So what's going on, man? Y'all done got that. I ain't seen y'all since 1995.
I mean, we got the new album out right now and all that.
Ragtime, High Times, and the Padded Room of Pink Elephants playing with Spike Mushrooms.
Wow. Wow. Yeah. Y'all still got away with words.
Appreciate that.
I mean, y'all are the New York niggas that made me want to be from New York when I'm down south. You know what I'm saying? Just watching the culture. Y'all, the way y'all talk, the way y'all walk, the whole style of it. I had just bought Lucchini. This is the funny story I was going to tell you. I just bought this shit like last year. On iTunes, right? Mm. But it wouldn't let me buy it unless I bought the whole album. Why y'all do me like that?
that's a good one.
That's a great thing, that's actually, on y'all one. Part.
Hey.
I thought y'all set it up like that automatically. And she's like, these motherfuckers here. Had you said something that night, I probably could have got the song right up off of you and we gave you the $2. Like, did y'all sign a bad record deal?
It probably wasn't the best one, you know what I mean? I think kind of everybody go through that they first time out, you know, where the company's probably getting a little bit more than what they should be getting, the case may be. But I wouldn't say like totally bad, but I'll say 50-50.
Word.
It got like that once they sold us, though.
Right. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, time out. Niggas auctioned y'all off. Like,
yeah.
Modern day slavery. To Word. A whole other level. To another label.
Mm-hmm. Arista at the time.
Get out of here. Yeah. To what label they sent y'all to?
From Profile to Arista. Yeah.
From Profile to Arista. And Arista's pretty notable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The delay between Uptown and when people at Source Games, it took like 2 years for them to find that buyer.
Yeah, and you know what? People be confused by that too, because they don't understand what's going on. Like, yo, you niggas had songs. Where they at? Did they get the check and just goddamn retired?
That paperwork. Yeah, that paperwork.
Yeah, we was going for like a mill, but you couldn't just buy. Same thing, you couldn't just buy us.
Yeah, you couldn't just buy us. You had to buy the whole catalog.
Whole label and shit.
Get the hell out of here. And how many people was part of the catalog at the time?
That was Run DMC.
You got to buy Run DMC too?
Raw, Bass, Special Ed, all of them was on there, man.
That's too much money, man.
Everything must go, B.
Everything must go.
That's how they was on it.
Mm-hmm. Now, how was the Arista situation? Did you feel like they gave y'all a fair shake and whatnot and gave you the promo that you needed?
It was, it's funny because we wanted to be on a bigger label. We wanted a bigger machine, but when we got over there, first of all, Clyde was leaving.
Yeah.
So it was real chaotic just because he was bouncing. But also, I mean, you know, you had Luther up there, you know, damn Whitney, like so juggernauts up there, you know what I mean? So, now the attention, we prefer the Profile where it was just kind of more intimate.
Yeah, the clubhouse feel.
Yeah, clubhouse
We couldn't even make what we wanted to make.
Yeah, everything had to be board meetings and shit about our records or whatever, but.
And even down to the creative control?
Yeah, word. Kind of crazy. Y'all need to rock over this and have somebody like this sing over that. That's what we did.
But what I will say that we still trying to dig up to this day was while we were over there, one of the suggestions that they made was us was flying us into Detroit to record with Dilla.
Mm-hmm.
So we shot to Detroit and we did about 2 records with him that week and all whatever, but we still trying to find those masters. And I don't know why.
Man, do you really need the masters for that shit?
I mean, that's the only, because it was those, that was around the time we was recorded on rail, like 2-inch rails or whatever. So trying to find those 2-inch rails.
I think he might have took them to the grave. He's like, ain't nobody going to ever get this shit. It's mine. He was not answering his phone. Yeah, over my dead body. That's the last one. That was the last one. I apologize.
I can't wear that. You know what I mean? I don't want to wear that. Hey, I'm staying out of it.
I'll put on that jacket for you. Don't even worry about it, man. I know some niggas in Detroit. Y'all better leave me the fuck alone. Really, I'll press charges on you. I got one arm handicapped, though. Y'all better leave me the fuck alone. Yo, I'll call the police. I'm not scared to call the police on you, nigga. 9-1. You have to say that inside interviews and let these niggas know you'll tell on them. You know, I promote snitching, all right? And if you see somebody doing something to me, tell, all right? If somebody killed me, please tell. I don't want to be an unsolved mystery, all right? And I do the same for you. If I saw it, I'm gonna tell.
Your baby daddy, caddy savvy, and you ride me in it. Your Benzie bitchin' with Benita, Dr. Pepper's in it. Sliding sideways, curving off the highways. I'm a center in sunset, sailing on satin sun rays.
I mean, what you think about the ad? What's the difference between this joint and 80 Blocks, B?
80 Blocks, repeat, P-Rock, definitely said I was more boom bap, whereas this one is more instrumentation and stuff like that.
Mm.
We were recording both of them around the same time, actually. But yeah, I would say this one is more live instruments
and less features.
Right.
And y'all staying true to what y'all sound is, right? Y'all or do y'all feel the pressure to like do what's going on with the young boys doing these days to make you or these hoes ain't loyal and to turn up music and shit? Cause I don't want to see my camp low like that.
Right. Nah, it wouldn't even feel good being on it like that, you know what I'm saying?
The closest, you know, to that would be the Bobby Shmurda, you know, somebody put, DJ Needles put Bobby Shmurda track with the Chini vocals over it, and that was pretty fun.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The Jinky Vons and Sugar Dons, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and Steena Vega and get lit, what?
That's dope. That's like doing a record with Tupac or some shit. Cause nobody else ain't gonna record with him no more. Y'all got it while the getting was good.
Butterfly, let me in your house, a pleasure. From the knuckle swat, shadow boxes catching black eye blue. I play the thief, what? Sensations at the Monte Garbage, screaming Chiba.
I ain't mad at that one. I'm not mad at that one at all. That's some Ripley's, believe it or not.
It shit. Did go together,
I
though.
Expecting y'all to say Bobby Shmurda. Out of all the niggas that ain't on the street no more, y'all caught the hottest one, man.
This is it, what? This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The GK Vons and Sugar Dons, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and Steena Vega and get lit, what?
Only person featuring on this album is Tyler Woods.
Okay.
Only feature rap, because on that 80 Blocks, we had Uncle Murda and Tyler Kweli and Mac Miller.
Absol, M.O.P.
Absol, so being that we had so many features on that one, we just decided to keep it us on this one.
Word. You ever imagine if y'all had like popped off in this era right now? Do y'all feel like y'all was before y'all time?
I'd probably say that. We was coming from left field basically with it. You know what I'm saying? But we did adapt what people were supposed to be used to, the 70s, blaxploitation, all that. So, I don't know. If you take something old and make it new, I guess it's before its time.
Is y'all Harlem niggas?
We from the Bronx.
BX used to live in Harlem for a half a second, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where y'all know each other from?
From the X.
Yeah, from the BX.
Shout out to Alana. She introduced us because his name is Saladin T. Wilds, and my name is Saladin T. Wallace. So she thought it was interesting that we both had the same first name. So she introduced us, and it was just like, yo, this is crazy.
Y'all found two niggas named Saladin. What the
heck? I had to come on the block and find out. Because, you know, I'm joking. There's only one. So I come on the block, and she like, yeah, then here's the other one. Yeah. And then we became cool, yeah.
So, and is it spelled the same too?
Nah.
Spell it different. Mine was spelled similar to his.
But you went on and changed your name because you didn't want to?
No, because it was too difficult for, it was too long for the teachers and everybody. Like, they was always screwing.
And up. me being me, I got tight. Like, you the teacher and you can't pronounce my name?
Yes. Word. But time out, once again, it's two people in the world from the Bronx that's black. Your name's Saladin.
Born in the same hospital too. That's funny too.
STW.
Yeah. Bronx, Lebanon.
How long did it take for y'all to pop off? How old was you when you met?
That was quick.
Became a group?
Yeah, man. From the time we made that decision and put the tape together, it was like 6 months. And we was coolie high on BET, signed, moving, man.
Ain't even get a chance to really inhale it.
It happened really fast, man. It happened really, really fast. It did.
Bright lights. Hey, girl, let's leave tonight. Hey, girl, let's catch this flight. Hope you're not afraid of heights.
Man, I love the beats, man.
Thank you, bro. Ski,
good looking.
Ski beats, man.
Ski beats. Yeah. Ski beats.
He
ski beats.
Whole record right here.
This is something's going off in my head right now. I know Ski Beats.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah. You know, he's famous for his work on Reasonable Doubt with Jay and She's Watching and the Gang of Other.
Oh, this nigga's official. This nigga's official.
Yeah,
official.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, this is the wrong Ski Beats I was thinking about. This. Okay.
he produced this whole album that's out now once again, Ragtime, Hard Times, in the Pattern Movie, Pink Elephants, playing with Spike Mushrooms on iTunes right now. Yo, check it out.
I got that special for you. Sunglasses and suits.
Hey man, look, you know this Thisis50.com. I cannot let y'all leave here without spitting for us, man. You don't nobody rap like these niggas right now. Man, can we get like just a couple bars off the project, man?
Dinosaur color reef of my heater hugging me passionate, married the diamond life, so my arsenal aim is accurate. Told her don't get emotional, just let the vodka open you.
Like I said, what he said. Wow.
Man, come on, give us something too, dog.
Well,
me Magneto, meet the water world, liquid torpedo, massacre momentum is mechanizing, coffee calico, cover silver streams with liquid nitrate, sexual eagles flying, chrome chariots, seahorse, ubiquitous iron, your angelic form, painted with ovulant fumes, color my retina, drunk off your nectar, slanted rooms, while my diamond flower got me losing hours in fluorescent showers, overlooking towers as we escapade with Ali Vaughn.
I ain't even never said none of them words before. Some of them words, I ain't even never got a chance to say them and put them inside of a sentence, man. But that was beautiful, man.
Voulez-vous, Vino Volo playing violence with Vito. Aqua Aura, slow Sephora, speeding out of her Speedo. Still call Ida with the Nino when we feeling Magneto. Controlling metal at your mental, bullets through your people.
Dancing when dance was in Zanzibar. Got a handle on Hannibal, hit the Alps, COD revolver, revolves in a vault, a voltage high sky dive with diamonds and dial out. Dial out.
Dandelions and daiquiris that dilute them. Arabian arrow unlocking, disconnect to conclude them. Ostrich around the clavicle grabbing you gummy gators. The posture is paramount to the palace of hot creators.
Who got the antidote for toting still on Santa Claus? We chanting antifreeze. Sick vandals on evangelists all. Light the candlestick, then rumble fist Los Angeles. Pull up with pugilists, compute they risk, we scandalous.
Fast car, freeway, engine revving, relay. Buddy on my side playing DJ. First we pulling
up.
Then pulling out.
400
horses up, and then we out.
Black Jesus. Go check that out, y'all. Get the official version.
Voulez-vous, Vino Volo, playing violence with Vino. Aqua Aura, slow Sephora, speeding out of her Speedo. Still call Ito with the Nino when I'm feeling Magneto. Controlling metal, regimental, bullets through your people.
You know what I mean?
Man, hey, I'm finna buy that shit. Y'all just took me back right here, man. Is it available right now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Man, thank yes, sir. Jesus.
Let's just fill with dandelions and daiquiris that dilute them. Arabian arrow unlocking, disconnect and conclude them.
Is there anything y'all want to say to Thisis50, man, before we get up out here, my dog?
Yo, man, just thank y'all for riding with us for all these years. We appreciate the support. Once again, new project out right now, Ragtime, Hot Times, in the Pattern Room, the Pink Elephants, playing with Spike Mushrooms on iTunes. I'm real happy we got a chance to do your show.
All
show,
day.
I'm happy y'all got a chance to do it too, man. Y'all like the motherfucking New York outcast. You know what I'm saying? I fucks with y'all real heavy. Y'all got to come do my other show, 16 or Better, man.
All right.
Word. Well, like I always say, you just can't say you will. It's something you got to be, man. Camp Love, we out of here. Hey, do I have something in mind? Y'all go to commercial. Don't kiss them hoes in the mouth unless you got to.
Fast car, freeway, engine revving, relay. Bunny on my side playing DJ. First we pulling up, then pulling out. 400 horses up, and then we out.
like Jesus.